And we all have to address our relationship with food waste. Or at the very least, our cheeseburger commercials are gonna have to get a lot more honest.
What's more American than a cheeseburger? This cheeseburger, loaded with a hot dog and potato chips, in the hands of a model, in a hot tub, in a pickup truck, on an aircraft carrier, in front of the Statue of Liberty. I'll tell you what's more American. If that cheeseburger's then thrown away, along with 15 other cheeseburgers, in front of a food-insecure family of four who frankly cannot f***ing believe their eyes, as they stand on top of 14 tons of perfectly edible, if aesthetically unappealing, fruits and vegetables, which in turn sits on top of 80 tons of dairy products, all one day past their arbitrary sell-by date, all of which sits inside a tear, rolling down Abraham Lincoln's face on Mount Rushmore, which is now nearly chin-deep in millions of discarded cheeseburgers, all gradually decomposing and emitting flammable methane in red, white, and blue. That is f***ing American. Available on Gumfisty and Carl's Jr. Hardee's.